another video on my channel. If you happen to be new around here, I do gaming content. Today, I am doing a collab with Cozy.
Yeah,
she's back. We're doing on this game called Before the Dawn Redux, and I'm looking at the trailer.
So we're just watching it right now.
Yeah, to give us an idea of what the game is like on spooky level.
Looks like it has really good graphics.
And there's a cemetery.
I did not know you could, like, make trailers in Roblox.
I didn't know either. A coffin. I see a coffin.
I see an abandoned church with a hole in its roof. Looks abandoned.
It does. Is that a, never mind. Maybe I'm just imagining things, but it looked like a Roblox character head on a cross.
Okay, so I don't really understand this trailer. It just looks like we're dealing in a cemetery. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's like a Superman dude that looks dead or something. All I see is like little blue dots.
I don't know if those are letters that were meant to be animated to the front, or if it's just so it doesn't look as spooky in the end.
Before the Dawn Redux.
This one,
don't really have a reaction for the intro.
I don't either. Spooky.
I turned my volume up just to tell you what it's like. It's like a tick. It's like a tick. I hear a tick. Then I hear the fireplace.
Okay.
The chat is in a different spot. I must say hi! Pirates clear curse.
Oh, this looks very vintage.
This does not look like a cemetery either.
Not yet. Maybe we have to discover the cemetery. Whoa! I am
is this bright for you?
Shiny. Yes.
A pink
neon light.
Sun.
Find the ethereal light.
The graphics do not do anything besides make the game lag, so I'm gonna turn my graphics down. Oh my gosh, wait. We have to survive. I think there's like a killer or something on the loose, so we have to survive. I've heard of this game. I think I like played this like 3 years ago. I don't remember a single bit except for the dawn part. My screen's turning to green.
Mine too. Does that mean something's near us?
That mean like we're getting close. Okay, run. There's a man.
What? What do you mean there's a man? Why are you crawling?
Bleeding.
Who
died?
How did you die? How? Is it the time?
Like that
oh my god,
dude!
I did too.
So I think this game basically you have to survive until dawn. Like you have to hide and survive. I just remember you have to survive until dawn. I think there's like ghosts at night that like kill you, and then at dawn they disappear.
Oh, that's why it's like before dawn, and then Redux. I forgot the meaning of
vaccine.
Oh, is this popcorn? It's popcorn or is it mashed potatoes? I don't know. Looks like popcorn. Can I grab popcorn?
Yeah, pizza.
There's a skeleton sitting on the sofa. Oh, whoa, it got bright.
No, it's like.
We can move around the map. Hi. We're in the heavenly world of ghost world.
Evil soul. It's an evil soul. It's an evil soldier. It's an evil soul.
But why is it stuck? Or dead? Oh. Never mind, it's dead now.
The black stuff means like there's an evil soul and like it's dying or something. I don't know.
Why are we so? Why is this? Why is the scenery so bright? Is heaven just a very bright place?
So we're just like, I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can find the cemetery. I'm stuck. Wait, how is a ghost stuck? Ghosts shouldn't be stuck. They should go through things. Even. Physical objects.
I think when your ghost, your mission is to like find the
find a place. Oh, I thought maybe it was to haunt people, and now us ghosts get to live in it and haunt it for anyone who comes near.
What it took place, or what's the purpose of it? What you're supposed to do?
I don't know. You're a ghost, so I guess you explore.
You have to survive for I think 6 minutes.
Okay. Okay. That doesn't seem that bad.
No, it's hard, but like we were so confused the first round because like the soldier just came out of nowhere and started killing people.
Yeah, and then I fell off the building. Oh, so I'm pretty sure you take fall damage then because I fell off the building and then that's how I got out of the round.
Yeah, I saw someone, like, got killed. Oh my gosh, this skeleton's looking at me. Stop!
I know! Oh, hi. Can I steal some of your popcorn, please? You're not going to be able to digest it. So, could I have some?
It's going to fall right out of you.
I think yes.
You say yes. Yes, you may. Okay.
Yeah.
Me.
Something following you? Like a block? Because I think something was following me. Or is that a... You see this? Do you see all these blockheads? These heads. These heads that are floating.
No.
I don't know why, but I keep seeing like blockheads. Like right here, there's a blockhead right next to you. On your left.
That's you.
No, but there's like a blockhead right on your left. Let me know. Okay. I don't know then. Oh, this is a pretty place. Even though it's kind of...
Oh my gosh, this is actually kind of cool. I'm looking outside and it's like, this place is really cool. And I'm stuck
inside. I love snow, even though I don't get it that often anymore. But it's a pretty, nice thing.
I get it all the time in the winter.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Wow, they really worked a lot on the graphics, because the computer even looks really well done.
It's like a builder's club. It's like they're doing Roblox Studio.
Yeah, it's like they're showing us the process that they were doing. A dark room, and that's when the idea surged. Do I have something on my head?
Oh, we got just run.
Okay. Repair the truck. We have to repair the truck. We have to find a truck. Oh my god. What's that time? Why is there a time limit? Oh my god, why is there a time limit?
Run!
I don't know where I'm supposed to run to.
Monster is like a spider.
A spider? No. 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 No.
Fall damage! It just did fall damage! No, it doesn't give you fall damage. Come on, get up.
It doesn't?
No!
Oh. Whew. Good. Hi. I didn't see the spider, so I'm glad I didn't.
Oh, someone just died.
Where's the spider? I can't see it.
Where in the world is this truck?
What if we're on the truck?
This does not look like a truck.
No, it doesn't. I was just saying, what if? Okay, this reminds me of hide and seek, because look, the TV. Not the TV. Oh my god. It looks like a TV because that's how big it is. But it's the computer. It's the desk. The desk. And it's huge. Why is there a red light coming from that direction?
Okay, I think we have to go. We just have to go.
Where?
Should we just stay here and, like, survive until dawn?
We could, but what if it gets up here? Then we have to run.
We don't survive this round. Then we'll just stand here the next round.
But if it's a different map? They changed the maps around.
We'll just stand here. Because it seems like a lot of people are dying, so I don't think we should just run.
Have you seen the spiders?
Getting faster. My heartbeat's getting faster. I think the monster's close.
Uh-oh.
It's slowing.
Oh, so that's what it is. I was very confused because I was like, why are there numbers on my screen?
He's getting closer.
What was that? It looked like a mummy. It looked like a mummy. I'm gone.
I'm trying to revive you. I'm coming.
That doesn't look like a spider. It actually looks like a mummy.
Oh, you might have to blur this part out because you're bleeding to death.
I can't see that, so thank goodness.
I don't see the blood coming out of you.
No. Oh my.
I think we just have to survive until dawn, then these monsters will go away, and we have to find a vehicle and, like, repair it so we can escape. Come on, last person, you got this, wherever you are.
This reminds me of Hide and Seek Extreme.
The scarier version. The slasher one. Oh, is this, like, a slasher, like, an actual person?
Yeah, it's a player. You will play as the hero.
You are?
I'm a hero.
You gotta revive me.
I'm gonna try to. Like, I'm gonna try to revive as many people as I can once I figure out how to revive. Captain?
That's a slasher? No, that's a slasher!
Oh. The captain is a slasher?
Someone needs healing! Someone needs healing!
I don't know where!
Over there, that blue dot. We gotta go fast. Go!
I need light. I got light, but I don't have that much light.
Hey, that's right, that's right. What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm exploring.
Blue dot.
Why is our heartbeat accelerated?
That means we're not close to the monster. If it gets faster, that means we're close.
Oh.
Another generator.
Yep. And she's repairing it. I still don't understand how she's repairing it.
I think she's a repairer.
Ah, that makes sense.
Help me!
Oh my god, how am I supposed to help you? I don't know how to heal! How do I heal you?
No!
Oh, I think I know how. I can't run!
No.
I couldn't.
I got 20 XP for surviving, even though I'm dying, you know?
I don't know how much XP I got. I didn't actually check.
Yeah, all of us are dead. All of us are dead because everyone's like at health or they're dead. Everyone, like, all of us are dead. Except for the girl that's repairing the generator.
Yeah. She might be the last survivor at this point.
Enjoy those last 10 seconds of being alive.
You mean, yeah, okay.
We have to at least survive one round.
Jasmine's in here, so shout out to Jasmine. How many players are this? We're the only ones left. Everyone else quit.
Oh no.
That means one of us three is going to be the slasher.
That's gonna be me.
It could be.
It's gonna be me. But I have to.
Okay, I'm gonna tell her. One of us. If I can spell this. He's going to be the slasher. AKA.
And the hero.
The monster. Okay, yeah. There we go.
It's gonna be me. It's gonna be me.
Okay, it's gonna be. Game, choose her. Because she said it's gonna be her, so it's gotta be her. It's gotta be her.
Oh, I don't know. It's either you or me because Jasmine just joined.
Good point, but there's a probability chance it could be her.
Hmm.
I got news.
The slasher?
Yeah, I'm the slasher.
The hero.
Okay, good luck.
No!
I'm just saying! Oh.
Why?
No. Maybe no. Maybe no. Or maybe the hero is the one that kills the slasher. Which I still don't know how, because when I was the hero, I didn't see anything else that I could do.
Jasmine's a survivor. Oh gosh.
Yeah.
Jasmine, help me.
So, Cozy, you're the only one that can save Jasmine and you. This is a really weird intro. Why? Oh my god. I'm not even going to look at the front of my character at this point. I have spawned somewhere dark. Okay, anyways. It's going to take a while to find anyone. So you guys should be fine. And I cannot shift like you guys, so you have an advantage there. Oh, that's not good. Nothing. Just saw kind of like a red dot somewhere. She started running! Oh my god! I found Jasmine, but that doesn't mean that I can find you, because you guys spawn at different locations, I'm sure.
I didn't see her.
See? So, it's gonna be harder to find both of you. I'm exploring. I'm not really attacking. And though I had like the chance to, I couldn't get her. She started lagging. The lag saved her. Let's see. Oh, there's the gate. So this is where you guys are going to exit if you find all generators in 4 hours. Do, 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 do. I found a cabin. I wonder if there's a survivor. Oh wait, I saw a red dot. I think I lost the red dot. Yeah, I can't find it. I cannot find a red dot.
Please don't kill me, because I want to win one round!
Jasmine, you cannot hide, miss. Come back here! The lag saved her again. Oh my god!
What?
There's someone that's a ghost? Oh, more people joined in, because, like, since a lot of people joined. Since a lot of people left, then more people joined. Wait!
Wait! Oh, we're the only ones in the game.
Yeah. In the round, but more people joined afterwards because, like, it was a very quiet server. Like, it was our private server for a little bit. I'm chasing Jasmine, so you're fine.
I only did one generator. I can't find another.
Okay, yeah. I got someone. I think Cozy's gonna win this one. Not just because I know this, but because I know this. Because I hit Jasmine. Jasmine's, like, crawling.
Don't hit her again.
I'm not going to. I just hit her once. That's all.
Okay. Good.
But I did see a red dot somewhere. Oh, I found a truck. I just found the truck that you guys are. Oh, gosh.
Even though it's you, it scares me to death.
Oh, no. No. It's 6 a.m. Jasmine barely survived, I'm just saying, she got hit a little. Well, that was all for today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, then don't forget, tap the like button, tap the subscribe button, tap the notification bell ding, so you never miss any of the videos that I put. Which, by the way, my schedule has changed. I'm putting on Thursdays and Fridays, and Saturdays is the live stream at 6:15 p.m. Eastern Time. And go ahead and check out Cozy's channel down in the description down below. Please go and check out her channel. And potentially, maybe, subscribing so you can be part of her 100 Robux giveaway. Is that correct?
Yes.
I hope you have a Frytastic Friday. French fries. There you go. And as I always say, be you, stay sweet, and don't forget to
be sweet and don't forget to be kind.
There we go. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.
I decided to do your outro with you.